proud of our team, the way they competed this weekend. We had people from top to bottom play well and compete well. Our captains did a great job of leading the underclassmen along. So I really was proud of the weekend in general and how we progressed as a team. For this weekend, we changed some things up as far as our doubles went, and it went well. Just getting some of our younger players experience playing with different people was great. I'm really proud of our team, the way they've been coming together and doing extra. That's important. One of our mantras is about doing a little bit extra. And now we're going to get ready for January and keep doing extra.